And welcome back to Rabi Ribi. My recording thing didn't go. Didn't miss much, just a few attempts. Nothing too much, but yeah, I did oof today. I did figure out the thing on where I was not fully healed. But yeah, I was trying to think of what I was gonna say there, but I forgot to do the other emotes. I did that to stall to try to get a little bit extra ammo charge. It's actually a very dangerous game to play, I'm guessing, but we played it. Hey Gamma, how are you doing? How's your race? Sorry I didn't pay too much attention to it. I had a credit card bill that I forgot to pay, so it's in the mail now, and hopefully it's not too bad. But yeah. Hopefully this stream is not as laggy, but we'll see how it goes. All good? Thanks, man. It is possible trying to get to phase 2, but yeah. Yeah, it's better to take care of that stuff. I thought I did it over Christmas and stuff like that, but apparently I did not. So yeah, we're doing our best here. It's not an easy fight. I'm going about purple here. This I suck at, but we'll do our best. We have the triple jump. Ah, shoot. That gap is kind of iffy. Dude. That was bad. The first time around? Man, has it been... Have we known each other that long? Because that was a long time ago, Gamma. That was a long, long time ago. Oh, come on. Yeah, you were! Oh my god, because you were there for phase 4, where it was like, I had to do the VS walkie thing. Oh man, that's been like a year and a half or something like that. It's so long. Oh, this is going poorly, by the way. Oh, this baiting is bad. You're still playing the same game. Can't find another game to play. Just gotta do the Zeldas. I shouldn't say that, you did start the Kirby thing. Ah, shoot. I need to figure out the timing on this one. I'm really bad at the timing on this one here. I think she's going to do some circle-y shooting thing. You gotta get away from this. It's been a while. Yeah, I remember that now. Man, it's been so long. Yay, we get extra HP, that's good. We get off of 1, which is the number I'd like to be off of. Because as long as we're above 1, we can take one more hit without having to use a healing item. After that, we have to use a healing item. Because those are the rules of the game. Oh, that's fast. Oh, that's bad. That's a bad spot for her to be for that attack. You go like, how does he know how to dodge all that? It's all pure luck. It's all luck. All of it. Come on. Oh, come on, you bee. Oh, I should probably heal. I'm gonna just risk it. I can't do it. Oh my god, please, 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 please. Oh my god. Oh, 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 that was so tight and dangerous and stupid. We made it work. Oh my god. Oh my god. No. Oh my. That was better than deserved to be. Which side is it coming on? Wait, why didn't you disappear? You were supposed to disappear. The game is not following its rules. Oh, why? Why? Oh my god. Oh, I'm so bad at this timing. I want to stay back here. We want to bait that out as best we can. too slow. No! That's bad. We had ulti for that. That sucks. Back off. Please stop. Please cease being a thing. Get that out of here! Get it out! 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 I don't want to see it! Oh, that attack is disgusting! Oh my god! What is this shit? Oh my god. That is the first time I've seen that shit. That is a hot take on my part. Oh, come on. Where's the sweet spot? Where's the sweet spot? There has to be a sweet spot. Oh my god. For realsies. God damn it. Stop it, game. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. God damn it. What is this? Oh my god, I can't keep it together. I really can't. I don't know. Oh. Oh shit. Really? That was the last one? Oh my god. That's the furthest I've been. And that is the craziest shit I've ever seen. Oh my god, why? That's some intimidating shit. I've never had a fight that I was so intimidated by that. Oh, wrong button. Failed to be up. It's just as easy as that. Why did I allow the stun to happen? Oh my god. After such a crazy run too. I'm not sure if it's nerves or like stress or whatnot, but fine. kind of want her to go away from us a little bit to give us extra time to stall. This orb, like, its travel time is based on how far away we are from it. I would want it to take the longest it can. And we didn't stall entirely. We just cower in the corner here. There's a little bit of extra to it to try to avoid like one hit from here, but we just kind of cower in the corner, right? Aw, shit, really? There's the fairies. Wow, my jumps are way off today. Too high. I do that all the freaking time. That's frustration. I shouldn't have quit there. I think we want to go with Curse. Oh, please be good. That's a little late. I don't know, that was tighter than I wanted it to be. That was a better star, to be honest. You want to incorporate some of that movement into the future. That was slow. I should have backed off sooner. Shit. I miscounted horribly there. Oh, I'm like gapping. It's not that I'm like tired, it's just like I'm thinking so much about the fight that I'm not like focusing on what I need to do. Like there, I did it again. A little bit better at skirts, but I'm still like messy as hell. movement's better on that for sure. That's a little bit of the technique that we need for that. We're not there yet though. But I feel like it's harm reduction a bit. Yeah, but... I'm not making that, like, up. My up is... Give me a second. There we go. Okay, we got it. Ah, come on, I jumped, B. Oh, first of my first. We took a lot of damage, I think, from the first. I gotta be careful not to do that too early, but pop too early, I think, first. Oh, air neutral, you're killing me today. I did the worst result. Failed it, so that's a bad sign of things coming. I should have gone under it. I really should have. Oh yeah, we still have to wait for the curse to appear on here. Okay, we got that. Thinking about doing it on the side for some of these. I missed it. It doesn't matter which side we do it on. Doing it on the easy side does not change the difficulty because we break the thing. Do I want to risk insta-death for it? I just realized that if we risk insta-death, we will get an extra amulet for it. But yeah. It's not worth it though. We did too early. Gross. We got a really sweet spot here, so this works out well. Come on, I had the sweet spot! Oh my god. Just one more good run, that's all I need today. We had a really good one though. We got to that stuff that, oh boy. I do not want to think about it too much. We need to be further to the right. By like 2 or 3 pixels. I'm thinking about just doing it. I'm gonna just do it fast. The amulet I save by like, or the amulet, like, eighth of an amulet I get from this is probably not worth it. Come on! Oh, we're playing it. We're doing it live. It's 200 something. I don't need that 200 HP anyways. I should probably be forcing as many runs as I can. Not worry about the HP. This run is horrible, but we're gonna play it anyway. Let's just play it. Come on! That was lazy on my part. I was just expecting it not to hit me, and it hit me, so... Sometimes you blame the game, sometimes you have to blame yourself. Oh shit, it's this one, isn't it? Yeah, I think we have to ulti here, because I don't think I have the highest... degree of confidence to do this right now.
Let's go.
Okay. That if I hit it, it's way easier to get off. Missed bed, cut, take a nice rest, man. I'm probably gonna call it after this one. I'm getting tired myself, and it's past midnight, and I have to wake up at, like, 8-ish. Yeah, thanks for coming by. It was really cool to see you. I freaked out on one of these, to be fair. We did really good on one run. We'll see how it goes, though. It's still very fresh in the learning process for them. Ah shoot, I should have gone above it, I think. Yeah, it's not gonna work. Wow, those shell jumps look wonders there, actually. Hey, we're transitioning. It only costs us most of our healing items. There's an angle we can attack that at where we can just run through it if we time it well. I need to work on my timing, because I think the way it's curved, if you hit it at the right spot, you can just walk under it. That makes that more doable. It's still tricky, but, like, it makes it doable. It's plausible. But we got further than we ever got in the last few runs, so... I mean, that's a plus. I freaked the hell out, but, like... It was what it was. So... You guys, take care. Peace, love. I'm gonna sleep well. And, I hope you enjoy. It's difficult times in the world right now, but... I hope you're doing well. Peace, love, and later.